Folks, I'm inside the 9/11 Memorial Museum, and again, this is one of the most sobering artifacts in here. It is a fire truck that responded that day. And depending on where you were, whether you lived or died, the back of the truck is intact. The front of the truck is not. Very sobering.